the difficulty of this war in Ukraine and the disruption on the supply chain designed between these two ends, between China and Europe. So what I see in the future is that it will be extremely difficult to go back to the old setting, which means a promotion of common prosperity along the road, around the Silk Road, to get all the country involved.